five friends returning from Mexico pick up a hitchhiker who kills herself. This sets off a chain of events that have them hunted and killed by Leatherface and his psychotic family. We get 8 kills, but only 2 chainsaw. Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2003 is a great remake of the original, with a good storyline, tension, and kills. Out of the 8 sequels so far, I have to say this is one of the best. A must-see if you haven't watched it yet. on a scale of 1 to 5 for the kills, blood, and gore.